Do me a favor. Get a pen. Walk over to a calendar. Go to June 8th. Put a big heart around June 8th.
I'm not good at drawing hearts. Can I do something else?
Do a circle. Can you do a circle?
Yeah, I can do that.
A circle works, Adam. Because Toronto is having a grilled cheese festival on June 8th. It's a Saturday, so you can get real wild with the grilled cheeses. It's happening at Lakeshore Boulevard West in Islington. There's going to be a judging panel as well as the People's Choice. So you can visit various grilled cheese stands, and you vote in your favorite three categories. Best tasting, most unique, and best gourmet.
Toronto loves their festivals, don't they?
Oh, they do. Festival place for sure.
Remember the first Mac and Cheese Fest? Where it was we're expecting 4,000 people and 50,000 showed up.
Oh my God.
Yeah, it shut down. They ran out. It was chaos.
It's bad. It's better now. It's much better.
I love the city for that exact reason.